Hello, kittens. Hello, madam. Hey, Mr. Spock, you ready for breakfast? Look at that happy tail. Sorry, little girl. Getting underfoot. Mom's playing on the other side of the fence. Get the eye meds in first. This will make it feel better. Ryan's having a pee. The food has extra water this morning to help with hydration. You want to be a lamp head too? No? Bit yummy. Like, wait, a little too much water. I think I'm not getting no food. I'm just getting liquids. It'll soak up more of the water, become thicker. where I was just lying behind the camera, keeping an eye on the door. Be nicer if they had a cone that had a wider outer opening, but they don't have one in that size. It widens pretty much the same rate with all the cones, but his head is so itty bitty. Hey, Mama.
What up? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay.
Slap exercises. Here we go. See, that wasn't so bad.
Yeah, it was.
No, it wasn't.
Yeah, it was.
Okay, now try this. Hey, yo, Missy. Orion, you're not going to get your head through that opening. This is actually, I believe this is the smallest one they had. At the smallest opening. Making sure he's got plenty in there. Bap. How you feeling, little man? Nope, no eyes. Let's get you another drop in there to help moisturize and medicine. Quit making his color soggy. He's trying to trick me into rubbing his eye, but I'm not letting him.
Get your brother. Get your brother. Take a look at your nose. You got boogers.
Otherwise, looks good. You're handsome. You have a soft belly.
Yes, you do.
He's like making eye contact with me while sharpening his gloves, kind of like Janine did. See what I did there, though? Stay going like this. Although it was his other eye, but probably better I didn't use the other finger for doing that. Looks like the water content has been pretty much absorbed on Spock's side. So he's getting some good grub now. Are you enjoying your spa moment? Are you enjoying your mutiny? Yeah. Need to find the whatever they did to the plug cover and put it back in. It's, the plug covers are there purely for cosmetics sake because white wall, white cover, brown plug. Kittens don't have tiny little knives they can stick into the socket, so there's no worries. She has been tunneling underneath that. I had that between the two towers for a spot to land on. After the first time he tried to go up there, he missed his jump and then fell down. But he hasn't missed a jump since that I'm aware of. Probably move this out here for them to lay on like this and be all cute. I should bring in the hammock. I'll take the Colosseum out, put the hammock in. Spock is bright-eyed and bushy-tailed. They finished their rounds of Clavamox. So it's just the antiviral pills and eye drops for Spock and eye drops for Orion. Spock seems to be getting fairly used to his cone. Aside from a few moments of frustration, he moves around, plays, eats, drinks, uses the litter box. I've seen him chasing Ziggy around last night. He's had a good breakfast. Big old stretch. If Spock and Orion, or if these kittens were born in the wild or did not come to Furry Pals, they probably would have died, especially in the wild. Without veterinary care, their eyes would have sealed shut, their eyelids, their eye would have eventually ruptured, and it would have been, and would become septic, and they would kill him. So, as much as everything that's going on with their eyes right now, it's still better than being dead. Hey, Robbins. You can beat him up later. Beat up your sister now. About 40, 60 minutes from now, I'll come back and put loop, eye loop in his and Spock's eye, I mean Orion's eye, both their eyes, which will keep it moisturized, which is what the medicine is doing right now, but the medicine is not designed to keep it moisturized over a period of time. That's what the eye lubricant is for. Orion is gnawing on my pinky and Spock is watching. Ziggy found the squeaky mouse. Considering Spock is over, is about 2 months old, and I guess there is a potential for him being a medium hair. The long spiky fur, which is normally called guard hairs, is shed around this time, and I'm seeing quite a few longer hairs. So he could remain like this, a short haired, or one day his fur could go boom. It's too early. Had to wake up early for to troubleshoot a work production issue. Nope, nope, nope. He called at 7. I kind of like didn't answer the phone to 8. And then I took care of that, waited for Spock to finish his nap, and I came to feed him. Hey, little man, you looking very handsome today, very dapper. Nope. You can groom the other side. And I can rub around it for you. As a guise of stretching your eyelids. Okay, let's go ahead and get your comb back on. Oh no, not that. He's such a good sport. This could have been so much more difficult, but he's letting me take care of him. Someone's ready to have a poop. And the amount of food you're eating, I am not surprised. He's making really good gains. Ah.
get rid of this bowl. Place it with that bowl. Wait for it. Spock's like, I am escaping this place.
Okay, Roz, you're up. Glasses this time. Enjoy the kittens. Have a nice day.